Wednesday morning at 5 o'clock, as the day begins, silently closing her bedroom door, leaving the note that she hoped would say more. She goes downstairs to the kitchen, clutching her.
Let's do like that
tonight,
guys.
Much improved.
It's not just nostalgia. It's not just, you know, shedding tears. Oh, I was so young when I listened to the Beatles. It's just rediscovery in the arts. Rediscovery is one of the most exciting things.
It's a great symbolic evening. There we were by Lenin's tomb in Red Square, in this sort of hallowed space for the Soviet Republic. You had former head of the KGB, who is now democratically elected and liked by his people. You know, and then there's Mikhail Gorbachev there, of the old school, but the kind of cusp, you know, the man who changed it all, really. And here I was, you know, in this amazingly special place in time and space. And imagine then, you know, if I'd been able to say to my dad, hey, Dad, you know, I just had this premonition. I'm going to be in Red Square in front of the president, the ex-president, and by Lenin's tomb, and I'm going to be, I have all these people listening to me, and I'm going to be singing to them all, and they're all going to dig it. He would have just thought I was mad. But, you know, it has happened, and I just love to think how proud he would be. You know, my mum and dad are no longer here. Just think how proud they'd be, you know, that something like that could happen in our